Hi guys, it's Eva speaking. Welcome to the Sims 4 speed build video. I built a vet clinic in Brindleton Bay, and I built it at the same place where is a vet clinic in the original game. And here it's a little bit different, and it costs around 100,000 simoleons. So it is fully equipped. And it has an apartment in the top floor where a family can spend the time. So it's not enough for living perfectly, but it's okay. It's huge enough to spend days and nights there, that you don't need to always switch the lot and have the loading screens, and then you can just stay there and have lunch and sleep there if you want. And if you really want, you can live there totally for sure, but with kids it will be a little bit small. And this build is only with base game and cats and dogs. And I started building it already before we got the cats and dogs pack, and to prepare for my let's plays. Therefore I started it earlier, and so in the beginning you will only see base game stuff. And later when the pack came out, I put all this stuff for the vets inside, and new furniture, new sofas, new beds, new wallpapers, windows, and so on and so forth. And some things I add now, I will remove later.
Alrighty guys, so hope you guys enjoy Gamer Granny Tana's wonderful speed build of her creating a vet clinic for The Sims 4 cats and dogs. If you haven't watched the rest of her speed build, I will definitely leave a link down below in the description for you guys to watch even more of it, because I love how talented she is at building, but also I love the roofing, because roofing is just the one thing that is very, very hard to do, but she does it really, really well, and I love it. So definitely recommend her a lot. So I really, really think you guys will really like her, because she is doing a let's play for the Wolfpack Challenge, and it's pretty awesome as well. I'm gonna watch the rest of it as well, so if you guys want to watch that and also watch the speed build, I will always have the links down below in the description. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed day number 24 from the showcase, and I will see you guys all in the very next video. Bye.